kids did chores, you know, you did things. So I would help out in the kitchen. And when she got sick, I cooked, I think, Thanksgiving dinner for me and my mom when I was about 9 years old. Like turkey, stuffing, sweet potato pies, whole nine yards. I was like nine. This is what I want to do. I love making people happy when they're eating. I love when people come in, I'm like, oh my God, it was so amazing, or it was so good. And I mean, maybe it's awful, I guess, in a way. I mean, I am artist, but I'm not an artist. But I think anyone that creates things wants that approval. They want someone to see the beauty in it, no matter what that creation is. I would actually package my own bone broth. That would be actually an idea. I had an idea for sauces once, but still kind of working on that. You know, you can't do everything. I mean, when you come into Spa Hustle, it's kind of like coming into my house. I cook all of the food, I serve all the food, I do all the shopping, I clean your plates away from you. You're basically coming into my house for a small dinner party.